Moving back to my spot where we're going to do our meditation today. This meditation is called PAL, Pause, Ask, Listen. And I really enjoy this meditation because it gives us an opportunity to just sit and be and breathe and let things come to us. We often have so much wisdom right within us, but we don't always access it because we're busy and our minds are going, and we don't settle down enough to listen to our own wisdom. So in this meditation, which will be 3 minutes, what I would like you to do is to start to think about something that's been maybe some troublesome for you or conflicting for you, something that has been something you're currently working through. You haven't solved it yet. You haven't totally figured it out yet. It does not have to be a big worry or a big problem. It can be something small, but something that is causing you conflict, anxiety, worry, and you'd like to have some resolution for whatever the issue is. And then in the 3 minutes, so the pause is the giving yourself time and space for this meditation. The ask is, you're asking yourself for the opportunity to listen to some possible solutions. And then the listening is whatever is coming through. It doesn't matter if it seems silly, if it seems like it's way too hard. We want to be open to all that this meditation reveals to us, because sometimes we get stuck in the idea that there's only one way to solve a problem. And then we kind of like freeze like deer in headlights if that one way doesn't actually work out. Or we get so committed to it that we're not really opening ourselves up to other things that might actually be more beneficial. So whatever comes your way, if it's silly, if it's difficult, just let it be and thank it for its wisdom, which it might end up being or not. And at a later time, you can go back and maybe decide which one of those ideas you want to try first. You might want to come back to this practice, pause, ask, listen several times. There's no guarantee that your answers are going to be revealed on the first try, but it is nice just to get us time and space to be calm and centered. So before we officially begin, go ahead and sit in a comfortable position. You can be in a chair, on the floor, crisscross applesauce, legs wide, it doesn't matter. You want a nice tall spine. We're gonna take some deep breaths in. I'm getting ready to set my timer. Take a deep breath in. And exhale it out. Got a few more deep breaths, just calming the nervous system. And exhale. Beginning to be quiet, settling down so that you can focus on your practice. And inhaling. And exhaling. Allow your breath to return to normal. You can have your eyes open or closed. And at the end of this meditation, you'll hear a soft chime from my singing bowl indicate to you that this meditation is over if your eyes are closed. And let's begin. center, maybe it would feel good to do some head circles, get some movement back into your body. Thank you for joining me today in this meditation. Pause, ask, listen. I invite you to try this meditation anytime you have some conflict, some issues, and just allow yourself some time to chill out, to relax, and to really give yourself an opportunity to listen to the wisdom within you, and you're probably going to find a solution pretty quickly that will work for you. So I appreciate you, and I always like to end my classes like this. May I know my truth, may I see my truth, may I speak my truth, and may I feel my truth.